I don't know what you...
James saw you trying to hide evidence with Amy's blood on it. Although he did a better job of getting rid of it than you did. He's known all along.
I didn't mean for it to happen. That night.
What are you doing out here?
Get away from me.
When I saw you on the patio outside the dock, I wanted to talk about what happened between you and John Paul. You know, try and work through it.
No, it's over.
But you haven't another blackout.
No. But you were completely out of it. You didn't want to know. And I was so angry. I mean, I just found out that you had cheated on me and somehow I was the one getting dumped. And you weren't even thinking about trying to save our relationship, and I knew why. Amy. She was always getting in the way, stopping you from seeing the kids one minute, then begging you to move in and help out the next. We never had any time to think about us, and I was sick of it. So I went over there.
Me and Steve are this close to being over forever, and he's not even trying to fix it because he's too worried about you taking his kids away.
I don't know how things got so out of hand.
We were happy before you took Leah and Lucas away from him.
Was that when you were homeless?
Or when Steve was taking crystal meth?
You're kidding yourself, Harry. Your relationship was broken long before
That is not true. I mean, bringing Leah and Lucas to practically live on his doorstep and stopping him for seeing
him. Wasn't fit to take care of
yes,
him.
Yes, well, he is now. So what's your excuse this time?
The chance of a better life. Moving to America
he's
is...
He's going to destroy him. He's going to go back on the drugs.
That's not my responsibility. No. Get out of my
I'm
life.
I'm not going to let you do this to him.
How are you going to stop him?
Yeah, I'm going to take Leah and Lucas here right now.
You jerk!
They need to be with their dad.
It was an accident. I mean, I didn't mean to hurt her, but I did, and I panicked. I know I shouldn't have left her there, but she was alive. I knew that she was gonna... I didn't know how serious it was until it was too late.
Tell anybody.
Or ring an ambulance.
If it was an accident. You know, anything. Why didn't you do anything, Harry?
Because I was scared. Okay, I knew I had done something really, really bad. You know, and I did go back before I came home. I wanted to see if she was okay. But I got spooked. I knew I'd hurt her. But I thought she was okay, that Ryan would find her. If I knew she... I wouldn't have just left her lying there. I'm not... And my dad came in and he said...
Hey, wake up! Amy's dead and Ryan thinks you did it.
He said she was dead. I felt like I'd been separated from my body, like it was all happening to someone else. I knew I killed him. I killed Amy. And then the lines just kept coming out of my mouth. They wouldn't stop. I locked myself in the bathroom and it just kept pouring out. And then I saw it, her blood on the shoes. I panicked, I couldn't breathe. I knew I had to get rid of it. So I snuck out while you finally fell asleep.
Are we gonna pick up where we left off?
No, not a chance. Okay, I'm back with Steve. Stay away from me.
I thought yesterday, when James told me it was you, I was sure there'd be some kind of explanation. That's why I've been protecting you.
Because I thought, if Harry did do this, if he'd been lying about it the whole time, then there must be a reason. Yeah, just something, anything, that would make all of this make sense. But there isn't, is there? You were just looking after yourself.
I'm so sorry. I wish I'd stayed there. I called an ambulance.
But you didn't, did you? Yeah, you just left her to die. And then you lied about it, and then you let them charge me with murder. Okay, why don't you say anything, Harry?
Well, because I already hid evidence. They're not going to think it was an accident after that, are they? And then when you confessed, you know, when you looked me in the eye in that prison visiting room and you told me you killed them, I thought maybe it was true. You know, maybe you went back to Amy's after I left. And then when I realized Armstrong was messing with your memory.
You pushed her, didn't you? You didn't mean to kill her.
That's what I had to face. It was me. That's why I had to get you to plead not guilty. That's why I interrupted the plea hearing.
Oh, well, congratulations. Aren't you the hero?
Have you got any idea what it's been like for me being locked up? I've been humiliated. I've been beaten. Right, I've almost been killed.
I know, I'm so...
Get your hands off me.
She was my best friend. The mother of my children. And you just left her on the floor. Like some kind of animal, don't I? Yeah. How could I ever forgive you for that?
Do you want to know what the worst part is? Is that you've been able to carry on as normal. Like nothing ever happened.
No. What could have happened? It's all of that. I've had so many sleepless nights. I carry it with me every second of every day. And whenever I see Liam and Lucas, I just feel sick. I could barely hold it together.
Sorry.
I may seem normal on the outside, but I'm not. Not in here. And not in here. I don't think I ever will be again. And I'm so scared. I'm scared of the police. I'm gonna find out what I did, and I'm scared about what's gonna happen to you.
Harry! We found the trainers. Your murdering boyfriend's going down.
The only way I've been able to keep myself going is by convincing myself that they'll realize that you didn't do it, because it's true. I mean, that's why I've been working so hard, to just find something that'll make someone else look guilty. Ryan, anyone. Reasonable doubt, that's all we need. I've been doing everything in my power to prove that you're innocent.
Except tell the truth.
No, but I was going to. I will. That was the plan all along. If it didn't work, if they find you guilty, I'll come clean.
You used to be such a good person. When did you become this?
I don't know.
I think I do. Me? I've done this to you, haven't I?
What are you talking about?
I cheated on you. That's why you was angry that night. Because I betrayed you.
The crap I put up with! You stop that!
Amy.
Amy didn't break us, Harry. I did. You wanted somebody to blame. And you chose her, but it should have been me. Because I was the one that went behind your back. I was the one that slept with John Paul. And I was the one that wanted to leave you to get back with him.
Stop! See, you forgive me for absolutely everything. And that's what the problem's always been with me and you.
You know, I can treat you like dirt.
Yes! Insults my kids!
Over and over again. And you will just always make excuses for me. And that's exactly what Amy did. I've just spent 2 days sat in court. listening to them tell me how I abused her, how I broke her down, and how I destroyed her life. And I only just realised that's what I've done with you, isn't it?
Huh?
Yeah. And so for that reason, I can't let you confess. I can't. Because all of this is my fault.
Wait, you're prepared to go to prison for me?
Listen. It was an accident. And you made some stupid decisions afterwards. You do not deserve to throw your future away because of those decisions. Now look at me. You can still live the life you was always meant to live before you met me. And before it all went wrong.
No,
I won't let you.
I have been destined for prison since the day that I was born, Harry. Can't let you do it. Like, this place, it'd break you.
And I can't let another person that I love destroy the life again.
Lyra Lucas, need
that. Don't you dare
bring the kids into this. What Lyra and Lucas need is the mother. You took that away from them. Amy was right, wasn't she? Brian can give those kids a better life than I could. A million times better life than I ever could. And if I hadn't have been so selfish, and I just let them get on that flight to America, then Amy would still be alive today.
You need to stop blaming yourself.
No, Harry.
But I love you so much for trying to protect me. But it's over.
What?
I have to tell the truth.
Harry, no, please. Harry, no, please. Look, Harry, come back, please. Harry! Harry! Look, tell him I'm gonna plead guilty.
Shut up!
Where's Harry? Harry's confessing. Okay, and I can't let it go to prison, so I have to say that it was me.
Won't make any difference what you do. He'll know details. He'll be able to prove that he did it.
Well, you have to stop him then.
Oh, come on, James!
Look, I know that you hate me, but you don't hate Harry, do you? Look, you do realise if Harry confesses, then I will walk free.
You don't talk to anyone until I get back.
Oh, great, you're here. Like, everyone's out tonight, so I thought me and you can enjoy a nice meal together, just the two of us.
Actually, Dad, there was something I wanted to...
Ah!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Wait, what's all this?
Well, it will be spag bol and garlic flatbread. We had a great time cooking the other day, didn't we? And if when Steve gets out, you're going to be far too busy wedding planning to want to spend a night in with the old man, so this might be the last chance we get to do this. Well, you didn't have any plans tonight, did you?
Nothing. I can't wait till after dinner.
Good. So go and wash your hands then. I want you to start by chopping up all this veg. Now, I want it nice and small, no bigger than a centimetre cubed, and use the press for the garlic. I'm going to crack on with the dough. You know, I was thinking the other day when the first time I made a spag bol was, I think I was about 11. Yeah, I had tomato sauce all over my face by the end of it. Yeah, that was with my dad as well.
Hey, you reached Harry, leave me a message.
Harry, it's me again. Where are you? Just call me whenever you get this and don't do anything stupid.
Okay, now turn the heat right up and stir until all the alcohol's evaporated.
Dad.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Is that only a bit of pasta?
No, I mean for everything. Whatever happens next with the trial, I don't want you to blame yourself, okay? You did everything you could.
Hey, so have you. Most lads your age, they would have run a mile. Harry, you have shown such strength, such integrity.
No, I haven't. Okay, I'm not strong. I'm not brave. I'm a coward.
There's who that is. James, what are you doing here? Is it Steve? Something up?
Steve's fine. I came to see Harry. Go over things for tomorrow and make sure we're all on the same page. No one makes any mistakes.
Well, like you did today. What happened there? You seem totally unprepared.
Hey, just leave it out, okay? Daddy tried his best. Everyone has rough days.
Yeah, well, maybe you should stay for dinner. A decent meal might put you in good stead for tomorrow.
I'm sure James doesn't want to spend the evening.
I'd love to.
Wine?
Thanks. So, what are we having? I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's okay. Harry, clean this up, will you? I'll go change.
I'll do that. Outside. Now.
You get off me! What are you doing?
You cannot tell anyone about what you did to him. Not your father, and not the police.
What's it got to do with you? What has any of this got to do with you? Right, how do you even know it was me? The trainers are dumped with Steve's.
I'd seen you wearing them the night we...
Then why not turn me in? Why protect me and send Steve down?
Because Steve destroyed both our lives. He took the only man I ever loved away from me. And he drove you to murder.
Look, Steve going behind my back with John Paul broke my heart. But people have affairs all the time. Like, it doesn't make him responsible for what I did. And it doesn't mean he deserves to go to prison.
Neither do you. You know you don't. That's why you've been lying, covering your tracks, changing your ringtone. You're not a killer, Harry. I've met enough to know. You're a good person. I know you wouldn't have meant to hurt her.
But I did. I did. And I've got to make it right. For Steve, I'm going to go tell my dad and tell the police everything.
What if there's no way? What if we can get Steve off without you having to confess?
How?
By framing someone else for Amy's murder.
Hey, you reached Harry. Leave me a message.
Harry, it's me again. Just call me back, let me know you're okay, all right? Your dinner's getting cold.